about Lake Victoria. Now, Lake Victoria, it is the headwater reservoir of River Nile. Now, what is the meaning of the word headwater? It is the tributary stream of a river. So, you see that Lake Victoria also drops its water in River Nile. This is the largest lake of Africa. Now, let us see, it is located between which countries? It is located between Uganda, Tanzania and Kenya. Now, let us learn about the characteristics and importance of Lake Victoria. First of all, it is the largest tropical lake. Okay. Secondly, it is the second largest freshwater lake in the world according to the surface area. This lake, it has been named after Queen Victoria of England. Now, let us see, it is approximately how many years old? It is around 400,000 years old. Now, it also consists of over 3,000 inhabited islets. Islets means they are the small islands. So, here we are having around how many islets or small islands? 3,000. Inhabited means the people, they are still living over here. Now, let us see which is the largest river flowing into the lake. This river is known as Kagera. Now, we will be reading about Lake Chilika. Lake Chilika is also one of the largest water lakes. Now, it is a shallow lagoon. Shallow means not very deep. And lagoon means salt water lake which is separated from sea by sand or rock. What is a lagoon? It is a salt water lake which is separated from a sea by land or rock. Okay. So, let us see, it is this Lake Chilika, it is spreading over which districts of India? It spreads over the districts of Puri, Khurda and Jangam in the state of Odisha in eastern India. Now, let us study about the characteristics and importance of Lake Chilika. Okay, first of all, children, it is a brackish water lake. What is the meaning of the term brackish water? Brackish water, it is also known as briny water. Okay. It is a water that has more salinity or more amount of salt than the fresh water, but it is less than the sea water. Okay, so this lake, it is a brackish water lake and it is a shallow lagoon. Okay, children. Now, Chilika Lake is the second biggest in the world and the largest brackish water lake in Asia, which spreads over an area of 1100 square kilometer. Already told you that Lake Chilika, it is a shallow lagoon with estuarine character. Now, what is the meaning of the word estuarine? Estuarine means partially enclosed coastal body of brackish water. It is known as estuarine. Okay. So, now let us see the next. This lagoon or the Chilika Lake, it is divided into four ecological sectors, which is based on salinity and depth. Let us see which are the four sectors. They are the southern zone, the central zone, the northern zone, and the outer channel. Now, here also so many islands they are present, and the important ones among them are Nalaben, Bird's Island, Somolo, then